And welcome to Neutral Side Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26. Boise State's offense, a lot of times they can spread things out and they can really be versatile offensively, but when you've got a wide receiver like this, it really helps them go.
It does, and it continues to help with what they're trying to do. They're trying to find matchups, and when you have one player like this that the defense has got to be aware of, they're going to spread you out, try to find the one-on-one matchup, and if you spend too much time with this one player, they've got some other weapons to make you pay for it.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down. He's got the corner. Brought down at the 40.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air with a play-action pass.
Heading for the corner. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Tackle made at about the 43-yard line.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50. He's under pressure. Runs with it, and he's got room. Knocked out of bounds at the 43-yard line.
The play was very well conceived as they were able to get a decent gain and a first down.
Quickly, and he's got his man, and they make the stop
right around the 24-yard line.
Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big gain.
Well, give credit here to the receiver for finding that seam and coming up with a nice gain for the offense.
Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
That makes a first and goal.
There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start, offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still first down.
It's first and goal. 8 yards out.
Hey, Mike 20, Mike 20. Hey, down. Send him to the
mark. He fights forward to about the 7, and he gets a yard on the run. Down he goes at the 5-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it 3-yards.
Got a man open and he can't pull it in.
Richardson was the intended receiver.
They're going to go for the easy 3 here. Boise State could take the lead with this field goal. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start. Offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
The kick is up, and it splits the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
20, Mike 20.
He's taken down
right around the 22-yard line. Loss of 3.
That brings up 2nd and 13.
From their own 22-yard line, it's 2nd down.
Fires that quickly to the tailback, and he's taken down at the 29.
Weaver with the tackle at the 29-yard line.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
It's a nice save by the defense, bringing him down just before he could reach the marker.
Wilson is back deep to return the punt. Wilson fields it at the 26. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. The offense goes back out onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive. Boise State is up a field goal. Slings it to his fullback. He's knocked out of bounds around the 49-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
He fights forward to around midfield.
Gain of 1 yard. That brings up 2nd and 9.
He makes it to the 48-yard line. Takes it and he's tackled short.
Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory.
Booming kick. Touch. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And he's tackled right around the 20. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
He's going right. It's broken up.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
That'll make it 4th and 10.
Wilson is the deep man awaiting the return. Brought down at the 49-yard line. Let's get some points going right now. Not a lot of offense here in the opening quarter.
I'm with you. I'd like to see a lot more offense than we've seen up to this point. Give credit to the defenses, but I think you're going to see both these offense coordinators get more of a feel for things and start to adjust their play call.
They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Fires quick. Tipped.
That is a great play here by the corner to be able to knock that football away. Many cases, you'll see a corner actually try to knock the football away, and he'll interfere with the wide receiver. This time, he keeps his body and arms away from the receiver and still knocks it away. That's a big-time play.
Looks like someone got a head start on the line. That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they can just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
So it's 2nd down and 15 after the penalty.
Four down. Mike 20.
receiver on the play. That makes it third and 15.
Boise State is up by three. And he almost has the INT. So the stop there on third and long, and that's going to bring up a punting situation.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Jefferson back to return it. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Broncos really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And the safety with the interception. Inside the 30.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw. And that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. On the screen, but he drops it.
This quarterback has got to do a better job of looking off defenders and allow his covered receivers some room to improvise and get free.
He gets hit out of bounds at about the 11.
Anderson, the intended receiver on the play. First down.
He's tackled at the 15.
That's a loss of 4 yards. That makes it second and 14.
Second down and 14. Ball on the 15. Boise State has a 3-point lead. Tackle around the 6-yard line.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
False start, offense.
They'll line up for another third down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a third down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
Third and nine, ball on the 11. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receiver.
This is the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and nine.
Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Boise State's looking awfully impressive right now in defense, but we are in the first quarter.
Yeah, this is about as dominant a first quarter that we have seen in a long time. But let's see if they can continue to play this well throughout the rest of the ballgame.
The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
From their own 25-yard line. It's second down. Handoff inside. He gets to about the 34-yard line. After a quarter of play, we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. 6-0, Broncos. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two.
Four down. Hey, Mike 20. Red 18.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
They'll bring him down at the 45. Nice run up the middle. They get about 6 yards on the option to the halfback. Brought down at the 36-yard line. Swings it out there, incomplete.
Hammond is the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up.
They call on the kicker for a long field goal. It's up, and it sails right on him. No good. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Boise State, up six. Got it, and brought down immediately.
Houston on the tackle at the 42-yard line. That'll make it second and four.
And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line.
Gain of two on the play.
Finds his receiver, and that's a first down, and he hits him hard at the 45-yard line.
First down.
Hey, Mike 20.
Short pass, middle of the field, and they got to him before he could get back to the line. A 4-yard loss.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
From the 49-yard line, second down. Tackle made at the 47-yard line.
Anderson was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and 12.
And he is drilled at the 42-yard line. They'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to win this game, obviously. But at some point, you'd love to see their own offense feed off of some of the confidence that their defense is playing with. Because up to this point, the defense is keeping them in the game, but the offense isn't quite doing enough to be able to build on that lead.
He's scrambling. And they make the stop around the 29-yard line.
That's good for the game.
He's into the open field. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
That's a gain of 15 on the play. First down.
He tackles him for a loss.
That is a loss of 1 yard. That'll bring up second and 12.
It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 43-yard line.
There we go, Mike 20.
on the run.
He's at the 40.
Oh, so close to breaking it.
That's how we do, Dia. That's how we do. They don't want us. They don't want us.
That makes it first and 10.
Quick throw after the receiver.
And they take a reception. Call it a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Might have been some early movement up front.
False start, offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 29-yard line. The throw, I don't think he got anything on that. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
They bring the quarterback down.
That was the loss of seven. That makes it fourth and 9.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. He gets it up, and he just drilled it from long range. Baylor gets set to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Broncos offensive staff, I think, has done a good job of keeping their wide receiver in the game, even though he's not having great stats. He's part of it, and the rest of the team now is picking up his slack, I think.
Well, this offense is still putting points on the board, and I think at times they're actually using the wide receiver, the go-to man who's drawing so much attention, really as a decoy, open up other avenues of this offense. We've seen other receivers make some plays. They're running the football. So it'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments this defense makes to try to slow down these other members of this offense, and who knows, maybe that could open it back up for that marquee receiver.
There's a strike complete, and down he goes at the 30-yard line.
That's good for a game of 5 yards.
Boise State holds a field goal lead. Throws it to the halfback, and he's got it again. He's taken down right around the 40.
Really a nicely thrown ball, and a good job by the receiver to run right under it.
First down.
From their own 40-yard line. First down. And he's taken down at about the 49. Boise State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start, offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Still first down.
First and 15 now after the penalty. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Going deep. Can't haul it in.
Number 82, the intended receiver.
So we're looking at another third down here.
Mike 20.
Going long. And they intercept it. The junior safety.
The pressure up front is really what did it. The coverage was good, and maybe it confused him, but it was the heat that forced the bad throw.
From their own 9-yard line, first down. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Fires out to his wide out, and he tackles him hard at the 15-yard line. Jones picks him up 6 yards with a catch. Defensive dominance through 2 quarters of play. We go to halftime. The Broncos lead 6-3. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And they get nice yardage on that run. To the receiver, incomplete.
The ball just sailed on him and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
Third down. Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. He passes it. Great catch there before they can knock him out of bounds. And this one could be on the defense.
Pass interference, offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
So now it's an even tougher situation after the penalty. Third and 15. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. He's tackled right around the 30.
That's a game of 20.
Wilson back to return it. He's hit and got away. And he's tackled at the 31.
Every single time this offense has the ball, they're moving the football, but they're settling for field goals. And every time they settle for field goals, I've been watching the defense that they've been facing and watching how they run off the field to celebrate a job well done because they're not giving up touchdowns. That's a bad sign.
Boise State has a 3-point lead. He's under some heat. On the throw, incomplete pass. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 31. That's a great tackle at the 33-yard line.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Jefferson is back awaiting the punt. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Oh, what a hit. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. The back has it, and he dropped it.
Number 32, the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. The Bears lost a player earlier, and Herbie, this is a big blow to this team. Doesn't look like he's going to play any more football today. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And he's level at the 39, 5 yards.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of 5.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And they push him out at the 41.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it 4th and 4.
Wilson is back deep to return. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
Return for a gain of 9 yards.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Boise State is up a field goal. And hammered right there.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8.
Mike Corner. give to the tailback. And he's tackled at about the 29-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. That makes it 37.
Here's the halfback on the screen. Tackle at the 30.
Reception. Gain of one on the play. That'll make it 4th and 6.
Jefferson awaiting the return. And he's shoved out of bounds around the 39-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
There's the intended receiver on the play.
From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Brought down around the 49-yard line. In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. Tackle made at the 39-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's pushed out of bounds at the 29. What a play.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in.
Lynch was the intended receiver on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 29. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on.
Jones, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up 3rd and 10.
Watch 32, watch 32. Watch out, watch out.
They'll bring him down at the 20-yard line.
Jones on the tackle at the 20-yard line.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Baylor can tie it up here with this kick. The kick is up, and it's good. They line up to kick this one away. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Up the middle for a nice game.
Held a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Edwards on the tackle at the 46-yard line. First down.
And down. Motion backfield. Motion backfield.
Here go.
He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
From their own 46-yard line, 2nd down. And they make the stop at the 48. Watch out here. And down he goes at the 43-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
Hey, alert 3.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing.
Number 18 brings him down at the 42-yard line.
Check four,
that makes
check
it
four.
Second and eight.
Hey, Mike, 20. Sends him to the
line. Hey, alert three, alert three.
Hang on.
Fires it out. He gets hit out of bounds around the 37-yard line. That'll be a gain of five.
Well, anytime a quarterback sees zone coverage, this is a very easy and comfortable throw. There's plenty of room to work for the receiver. He's able to get out of his cut and get the football out on the edge.
He gets rid of this one. Fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
Start offense.
Just a mental lapse, but it's going to cost them 5 yards.
Still fourth down.
He doesn't want a touchback here. He wants to knock this ball inside the 10. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Pressure coming and the ball is loose. There he goes! Touchdown, Broncos!
Great play here by the defender. You know, it's trickier than it looks to scoop up a loose ball and then get your motor started. But he's able to do it and made that play look smooth for the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 27. This offense has got to try to pull it all together now after the fumble cost them 6 points just moments ago.
Brad, it's very important that this offense put that last possession behind them and just focus on trying to put together some positive plays right now and see if they can put a drive together.
That makes it second and 14.
From their own 23-yard line. Second down. Fires that quickly to the tailback, and he hits him hard at the 19-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, the Broncos lead 13-6. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four.
Mike 20, Mike 20,
five
Mike
wide. We're still early in the fourth quarter, but that was a huge stop. And now with the lead, they're going to get the football back and an opportunity to stretch the lead. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Wilson takes it at the 45, and he's taken down at the 46. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Boise State is up 7. Gets to about the 44-yard line.
Probably gain of 2 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Room around the corner. Runs right for a nice gain.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards.
That'll
make it
3-1.
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
They get enough for the first down.
Just a little option here to the fullback, and they got enough for the first.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
And he's taken down around the 27-yard line. Hopefully he's going to be okay. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Quick pass, knocked out of bounds at the 12-yard line.
First down.
Gets to that quickly. Touchdown, Boise State. So it's the running back who shows off his hands on the touchdown.
It's such a bonus to have a back who can contribute to the passing game.
He makes the PAT. So a 7-play, 47-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Boise State's defense has really been impressive, especially these last couple of drives.
Now you start to think about how this team has played defensively, and what it's done is set up their own offense with really good field position to give them a chance to be able to extend this lead.
Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? He's taken down at the 23-yard line.
Second and 12.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 23. Pressured and brought down. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Might have been some early movement up front.
False start, offense.
It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards still to pick up for the first down.
Third and even longer now after the penalty. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's knocked out of bounds at the 11-yard line. Wilson will be the return man. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Wilson takes it at the 45. Tackle at the 45-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Foul. Clipping. Receiving team.
That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Run play and he'll lose yards. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He
He's tackled
at the 41-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of three.
He got right in there and popped the ball carrier. This senior just doesn't back down from anyone.
Third down now, and they need to get it out to the 50. Nice run there. Baylor's going to use their first time out of the half here.
That'll bring up fourth and five.
Jefferson is the deep man awaiting the return.
And they push him out.
At about the 25-yard line. I tell you what, this is something Pollock could love. Crunch time in a defensive battle.
Well, he's sitting back at that studio loving this. Two defenses that are really imposing their will on these two offenses. Maybe they can even score to help out one of these offenses win the game.
The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out.
He throws a dart to the right.
And he snags that one. And he's tackled at the 48-yard line.
A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
Quick toss.
Perfect timing to jar the ball loose and not pick up the penalty. That was a solid play.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Rifles this one out to the left. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
From the 27-yard line, it's first down. A little over a minute in the game.
He heaves it to the end zone.
You don't want to ever give your opponent a second chance, but that's exactly what they did by not making that interception.
And he throws it away. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 17.
Off and he won't make it.
You've got to go after yards in bigger chunks under these circumstances. Short runs aren't going to cut it anymore.
They come out in a five wide set. Well, that one should do it. A fourth down stop here late in the fourth quarter, and that should be the nail in the coffin in this game. They're ready to begin another drive.
Check four. Run.
Hand off to the right. He makes it to the 25-yard line. The Bears use their second timeout. From their own 25-yard line. Second down.
It's on the ground.
And they fall on the loose ball. Tackle around the 26-yard line. The Bears using their third and final timeout. Brought down at about the 29-yard line. Under a minute left. Jefferson fields it at the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. He throws right. Incomplete pass.
Jones was the intended receiver on the play.
second and 10.
Ball on their own 39. And they'll try one last pass here to pad the stats, but that's about all they're going to get right here.
And he's sacked.